today was the warmest day probably going to see the rest of the month. I mean, and I know probably people thinking, oh, here we go. It's going to be cold. Yeah, you know what? It's October. We can go through these weather patterns where it can be really warm, and then we get stuck in the pattern where temperatures really begin to drop, and that's where we're headed now. Right now, 46 degrees in Enid. Front has already cleared the Oklahoma City metro. It's going to keep pushing down to the south. But once again, the coldest of the air, it's still well up to the north. It's going to take a little while to get in here, but the current position right now, the front's continuing to make its way down to the south. Cold air is going to slowly move in. This front will not make its way near the Turner Falls area, Arbuckle Mountains, until a little bit after midnight there, about 1 a.m. Same thing making its way through Ada. So lows tonight really aren't going to be anything all that unusual compared to where we were this morning. 42 degrees in Enid, 42 in Stillwater, 47 in Seminole, and right here in Oklahoma City, 46 degrees. But where you're really going to be able to tell that a cold front came in here is what we're going to see tomorrow afternoon, because temperatures start off in the 40s, and instead of getting into the 70s and a few areas in the 80s, we're only going to see those high temperatures in the lower 60s out there. 63 degrees for a high temperature tomorrow afternoon. Winds are going to be light, but high statewide here. Again, you're not going to see 70s and 80s out there. Instead, you're going to see 50s and mainly 60s. Look at Alvin Woodward, only getting into the upper 50s. 59 degrees for a high temperature. Clinton, 62 degrees, 63 in Stillwater. And again, same thing right here in Oklahoma City. Not much of a warming trend as we go into Friday here. Still going to keep this cool weather pattern with us. Only 65 degrees in Oklahoma City, 62 in Stillwater, 64 degrees for a high temperature in Seminole. As we go into Saturday, this will be front number two that makes its way across the region. This will come in with a chance for some rain. Right now, the best chance of rain coming in here on Saturday will mainly be south of I-40. Not talking about any sort of severe weather threat here. Again, severe weather not in the forecast, but we will have about a 40% chance of rain from the metro down to the south, and it looks like the showers are going to be in the forecast throughout much of the day. So tonight, strong front, going to be colder for tomorrow. As we go into Saturday, showers during the day, not a tremendously big drop in temperatures, but as we go into next week, we will see a big drop in temperatures starting on Tuesday as we get an even stronger front. And this one will certainly have a pretty big impact on our weather statewide here. So as we go into Tuesday here, cold front starts making its way in. It's going to push across the state here with some very cold air for this time of year. There will be thunderstorms out ahead of it. And then up to the north in northern Kansas and Nebraska, talking about the potential to see a wintry mix. But a few thoughts as we look into next week here. First off, yes, this will be a strong system, and more than likely it will be the strongest system that we have seen so far this fall season. As we look at our rain chances, cold and wet weather certainly looks pretty likely out there. We're talking about the type of weather you're grabbing the jackets and you're going to have it all day long. But this far out, we're still 5 to 7 days out, we still have a lot to watch very closely. So better data will be available as we get closer. Brad Souter will be in here early tomorrow morning with the latest information as far as what he is seeing for next week. But just know that, again, we're going to be watching it pretty closely, and more than likely, we're going to tweak this forecast as we get even closer. But in the meantime, for tomorrow, 63 degrees, cool afternoon. Certainly will be jacket weather in the morning, and you're probably going to need a light jacket during the afternoon. You certainly need that jacket and sweater for Friday morning. Look at that low temperature, 37 degrees. That's cold. As we look into Saturday here, 40% chance of rain. It's going to be cloudy, hit and miss showers for Texas Tech and Oklahoma here. 65 degrees for a high temperature. Dry for Sunday, 68 degrees. We'll see a brief warm up for Monday, 75. But look at that drop in temperatures from Tuesday and the Wednesdays. We start watching that colder air moving in here from the 70s to the 50s for highs. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.